Really quick video for you all. Season 3 is just around the corner and Treyarch just confirmed on Twitter that we will be able to unlock all of the so far added DLC weapons in Zombies. That's right, you can unlock them separately in Zombies. Here's an example for the crossbow. Using a special weapon that has been Pekka-punched at least twice killed 50 special zombies. So there you go. I'm really happy that they added this. I know a lot of zombie players wanted this change to happen, and Treyarch was really listening this time, so thanks. However, it says it comes in Season 3. Maybe not on launch, but it's coming. Just keep that in mind, and yeah. If you have a weapon that you couldn't unlock so far in multiplayer, now is your chance. So what else do you need to know for Season 3? We get a new outbreak region called Duga. We get a new field upgrade called Toxic Growth, which slows down zombies, I think. The four elemental D-Shockwave Wonder Weapon upgrades from Die Maschine will become available in Outbreak, and they are also adding the Aether Tool drop that you can get by breaking Fury Crystals, whatever that means. Treyarch already added the Aether Tool in Onslaught in Season 2 Reloaded, and it upgrades your weapon tier, pretty much, so yeah. And of course they're gonna add tons of intel. And yeah, I will be making guides again for that. But that's all. I just wanted to let you all know. I see you when Season 3 drops. Until then, thanks for watching and goodbye.